parish has been lost to the new conglomerate.